PewDiePie versus Cocomelon. Fight.
Busting PewDiePie is a pretty easy test. There's no shortage of mistakes that you've made in the past. It would be pretty simple to get you on your knees. I'll just recall the long list of your controversies. You're a sour Swedish fish. I'm a hungry baby shark. I will do your ass and eat you up. My watermelon hat will be my watermelon crown when I knock you from the top, crushing flow gang to the ground.
Why is the baby's head so freaking big? I'm an icon of society. Your nursery rhymes for kids. My content has variety and I've been posting daily, but I got to say the views you get are pretty fucking crazy. And I'm trying not to start another war for sure, cause we've been there before and only just endure. But your PP is small, so I must take you on. I burn you on a mic, baby, and then I frick your mom.
Son, look, he's impressed that we get the views we do.
Yes, we getting all the views.
Good, getting all the views is good for you.
Yay, I like it all. I'm a twinkle big star, bitch, shooting through the sky. Catching up fast, soon I'm gonna pass you by. I guess you haven't got it anymore, like you once did. Bro, the channel's catching up, has become a long list. Freaking rip to the ones, king of YouTube, undisputed, undeniable. Now you're just another channel trying to remain likable. Run out, PewDiePie has lost his crown, and now we're just another company taking you down.
Okay, now I'm pissed off. I was gonna be nice, but after this, before you run your mouth, you think twice. I was roasting things online before that baby was born. I guess there is no harm in doing it once more. Your viewers are brainless babies whose parents are clearly lazy. They mindlessly play you daily while smelting the baby's brain. And your content is copy-pasting. It's the same thing every day. I got broke and you'll never take me. Together, we'll never break.